Hello guys, me Karlo, today Cap gonna bet, and welcome to another edition of Forza Motorsport's Career Mode. So, you know what you're thinking. If you read the thumbnail title, it says not winning, but getting the points lead. I don't know why I made a thumbnail title like that, but you know the unexpected. In the last video, finished 8th at Grand Oak Raceway, but still in the same car in the same series, and I think you'll see 3 races, so around 19 minutes long, so yeah. So I'm taking this Chevy Corvette around Indianapolis Motor Speedway at the infield road course, so yeah, I knew it's not gonna get any easier, but I do try to stay in the back of the pack. So, and as you saw there, yeah, I just went on the sand trap and lost a lot of spots. Well, not a lot, because the guys ahead of me crashed also, so I get up to 8th. I thought I'd do alright on road courses, but in iRacing, I sucked. And now here in Forza Motorsports, I'm trying to retrain myself on how to catch the guy's enemy, and gosh, it just sucked. So bad. And I really, really want to improve my racecraft on road courses, and just, it's a miserable feeling when you can't catch the pack and you're trying to take your time just to drive the road the way you want to drive it. So, and here's one lap, and so it'll be 90 minutes long, so if you guys want to watch the rest of this video, go right ahead. Won't pressure you, but anyways, I hope you enjoy this video, because you know, I have many more pre-recorded videos that I'm going to upload to YouTube. So, yeah. Yeah, college, almost done. A month to go. Then it's winter break, like Thanksgiving, Christmas, New Year's, and another 3 semesters ago. I'm about to graduate. So, yeah. That's a good sign. Now I know all the courses that I'm going to take, so there you go again. So, I know it's not related to Forza Motorsports, but I had to bring it up, so. So, I make it happen, kind of. Hope you all have a great day, and peace out. Thank you.
You got this.
Good work today. P2.
lap. Let's go.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.